And it's your boy Angel here, coming at you another game of Minion Master. So last time we played this game, I won like two matches, and I went ahead and I showed off the team battle. I went ahead and I enjoyed the game so much I decided to buy some DLC. And yeah, so we got some DLC packs here, and Adventures Party, okay. And we're gonna go ahead and just open up a whole bunch of stuff. Ooh, okay, we're getting somewhere. Ooh, another sniper. Oh, yeah. Alright. Okay, okay. This is a spell. I damage summon in a wake. If the last card you played was a minion card with a mana cost of 5 or more, summon a dragon whelp. Okay. Nice. Don't know what the hell I just got. Zenchi minion, okay. Attacks fast for each enemy within range, max 350 bonus for 5 enemies. So does he have to kill 5 enemies? I don't know. Yeah, so I ended up getting the a few packs as well, DLC packs. Which what was the DLC that I bought? I think I got the Accursed pack, and let's see here. Yeah, and I got this guy too. So I'm gonna try this guy out actually, for shits and giggles. Nice. I don't think I'm utilizing him correctly. Give the nearest 2 friendly units, which I don't really have 2 friendly units whatsoever. Let's hold off and we will summon him again. Ah, we're dealing damage here. Not good, I died. Yeah. Yeah, I got. Dude. Not good. Not starting off good here. I don't think I like this gun. Well, maybe I'm just not using him right. So let's look at him again.
Welcome back to another exciting round of Minion Masters! Let's duel!
Damn it! Perfect.
I'm using too much mana, I gotta stop. Hey, what the fuck? Okay.
I wanna say we got this, but I'm not too sure. Got him. There we go. There we go. Oh boy, this is not good. Nice. Well, so during the match, I kind of figured out how to use him better. You get money. All right, let's try again. So I kind of got the idea of how to use him. Those stone tombs. Like it said, it's gonna resurrect units that die, or the last unit or last card unit that died, or something like that. Come on, seven! Bam! Have fun, dude. Dude, that was not. That was good. I was holding out. Okay, so. I think I need to switch out some cards. This card's kind of useless to me, because the only way for him to take over an enemy unit is if he were, you know, is within a certain time. I could play this game repeatedly, man. This game. Have fun, dude. This woman. And then we'll summon a skeleton dude. Take care of that. Damn. That worked out for me. There we go. I missed. Damn it, I missed. Dude, this is just getting ridiculous right now. Just kind of annoying me slightly. I'm going through all my cards faster than what the hell is. I don't know if this is AI or what. Defeat them all. Oh, that was good. I got to the point where I was just spamming. Yeah, let's switch this up a little bit. That's good. Like, if you can get her to, like, a high ability, if you can play her good a whole bunch of times, then you can get her to a good stat. I missed. Shit. This isn't good. Damn. Okay, and no, something more. Thank you. Damn, still with the fucking dragon on.
Just hold off the dragon for a while, guys. Perfect, that's all we had to do. Oh my god, I was saying that the last time I uploaded a video, I've never seen anyone use a fucking dragon against me. And by god, they use a dragon against me, that's fucking fabulous. Okay, and then what can we do next? I guess throw that right there. Throw some archers over here. We'll throw you over here. Throw my guns over there. Perfect. Damn, that grenade clutched it. Oh shit, that was good.